This next one is an English song that's just, you know, about 50 years later. And it would be the earliest love song in English, except that it's not your typical love song. This is a love song to the Virgin. So he addresses her as his joy and love, and he calls her shining and bright, and he asks her if she would love her mercy, have mercy on him. So fair.